Hello and welcome to the Lutz Children's Museum. My name is Laura Diller and I'm the arts curator here. Today, I would like to introduce you to our newest exhibit, Main Street 1943. We are committed to changing exhibits to keep the experience fresh and exciting for our visitors. This exhibit has a storyline. Dad is away fighting in the war. Mom is working in a nearby factory, making parachutes for the war effort. We focus on 10-year-old Polly and 6-year-old Davy as we play and learn about a child's life on the home front during the war years. Let's take a stroll down Main Street. Here we have a trolley used to connect Manchester with Hartford and all of the surrounding towns. Children might have caught a ride down Main Street for an ice cream soda or a movie with friends. Next stop is the post office. Kids are here now playing postmaster. Maybe there will be a postcard from Dad waiting for them. Next is Marlowe's department store, well known to residents of this area. Marlowe's sold everything. Today, kids are doing their shopping inside. Some items might be in short supply. Remember, this is wartime and the troops come first. Our last stop is South School. The museum building itself was called South School in 1943. The museum's founder, Hazel Lutz, was the art teacher. We can see President Roosevelt and the 48-star flag on the wall. Let's head home now. Our family lives in an apartment above the shops on Main Street. Here is the living room. Here are some photos of the family. When you push these buttons, you can hear their voices. Most families would gather in the living room together in the evening to listen to the radio. Now we will pass through to the kitchen, where the kids are preparing dinner, before reaching Davy's bedroom. He has his baseball glove, slinky, and comic books, just like any other boy at the time. He also has some cherished cards from his dad and a model of the airplanes that his dad fixes at a base in Italy. So please come and visit our new exhibit, Main Street 1943, in addition to our other great exhibits and live animals. You can find hours, directions, class schedules, and other useful information at our website, www.letsmuseum.org. Thanks for visiting with me. I hope to see you again soon.